40 years later, during the Cold War, Mirkulov was still making animated propaganda films based on the images he created in the 20s.